my level two friends. I promised you guys a belt review, and so here we go. I'm starting out with the line training stuff. So Mr. Collins grabs me right, go one, go two, stepping back, drop the weight. Oh, back guy pulls out. Wedge, right? Make sure we go wedge, then underhook, right? Lean on the one with the thigh, belly, groin, head, pull, push, stepping through, down goes Mr. Collins. Do it from the other side just so you guys can see. You will be responsible for this on both sides, right, left, on right, but the procedure is the same. And then there's that front headlock. Joe, right? So air, goose, woo, turtle, here comes the bad guy, wedge, then underhook, right, same, again, on both sides. I'll face this way. There's side headlock. Right, if he's holding on with his hands, air, goose, turtle, oh, there's the bad guy, wedge. If he's holding on, when I go for air, he starts to punch, oh, don't let him punch. Bring him out, wedge, underhook. Right, did you guys notice there where Mr. Collins' arm came a little high? Right, remember, boom, you always take the back. If your underhook's nice and tight, then your underhook's nice and tight. But if he's up on your shoulder, boom, it's okay to take the back, and I know most of you guys have seen that. And so for level twos, that's your line training stuff. And then what's next?
Log roll and scorpion.
All right. Right on the ground. Mr. Collins, kicky stompy, kicky stompy. Boy, I don't like that. Oh, as soon as I get a chance, I roll. Down he goes, right? Biggest mistake there, and I did it a little bit that time, is you don't have to do a sit-up, right? What a lot of us do is we're here and we go, and you're going to get me in the face. Right, so I want to make sure that I'm just rolling here. Right, my butt goes up, my head doesn't have to. Or, kicky stompy, I will roll, he moves, whoa, you sneaky sucker. Scorpion, top foot, bottom foot. Come up.
That shredder KFM drill?
Yeah, you know, that's just something you need to get reps on. Okay. There's no good way to practice that at home.
And then the headlock stuff?
On the ground?
Yeah.
Right. Pardon me, great class. So, Mr. Collins hanging on the head. Right, white belt level, two hands on the face, scooch the booty, leg over the top. Oh, get off me! Maybe he lets go, maybe he doesn't. He doesn't let go. He's hanging on. Let me turn this around so you can see. Right, check him over, get mounted, frame out, oh, stretch him out. However, if you're level twos, he's at the end. So he's hanging on there, right? Two hands on the face, scooch the booty, scooch the booty. I go for the leg over the top, and he tucks his head, he doesn't get it. Oh, look, the leg. And almost a groin, which is why he was startled. I'm going to know what I'm going to do. Hip out. Come out on top, oh, look, I'm in the same spot. Or, he's hanging on. I get two hands in the face. I go scooch the booty, I can get the leg over. Now he goes up his leg, he runs away from me. Oh, slow the belly out. Come around, get mounted. Oh, stretch. And?
And then, stick stuff.
Boy. Go ahead and watch us get sticks. We're walking over the concrete gravel. Yep. Just so you guys aren't bored while we're doing this highly elaborate and detailed Hollywood production. So Mr. Collins links one, slow, big step, whoa, get out of the leg, contact with the hand, coming back, stick first, hand, push off, X marks the spot, number two, stepping back, notice contact on the skin, X marks here, belly button, screwdriver, oh, no, it lakes you, oh, that's extra credit. He comes across with three, whoa, getting out of the way again, skin, stick, Collins can't go slowly, sorry. So I can explain things to you. Then he comes four, right, whoa, three, whoa, under. Right, and five, kachaka, kachaka. And remember, guys, this is a quick review, right? This isn't, you know, supposed to teach all the way through. This is, hey, you know, it refresh so you know what you're doing at home, right? Next.
Bear hug stuff.
Okay. So, bear hug front, arms loose, right? Shredder. Oh, set your weight, right? Arms in, right, woo, right, get up close and personal. If up close and personal doesn't work, I can also frame off on the hips, right? Important idea here when your arms are loose, don't lean back when you do this because you're gonna want to go on your butt, right? It's like, no, frame your hips out. Makes a big difference. If he's behind me, arms loose, right? First one is that white belt thing, right? Get through, knock on the door, thumbs, step out. Here's my bad guy. Other option from there, right, is I can certainly step to the side, step behind. Down goes Mr. Collins. If he's giving me a hard time from there, I can also find his legs, right? Those are all options. You guys will pick what you like. Also, if my arms are loose and he starts to lift me up, right, so I can catch here, I'll come down, we'll look a foot, down goes my arm, right? Groin's not that credit. Or if the arms are on the inside, right, I can certainly step to the side, right? Play urologist real quick. If that's not working, I can also drop, right, and step out. If he grabs my head as I'm doing that, it just turns back into your line training stuff, right? If I'm here, I start to come out and he grabs my head, oh, air, goose, turtle, right? That shouldn't be too big of a stress for you. You can do that step behind Aikido thing that we just did, right? Same idea. Boom, boom. There he goes again. If he's giving me a hard time, I can grab. So that's a pretty thorough treatment of your bear hug stuff. I'd like for you to be able to do all of them, but boy, oh boy, it's good to have one that's your favorite. It's kind of your go-to.
Rear choke?
Oh, yeah, right. Frankenstein. Go one, go two, go three. Move your feet. Notice the feet. So many of you guys do this, your feet don't move, and that's why it doesn't work.
Roll through and snap down.
Okay, so snap down. Bad guy, again, this is this range, right? We're kicking, we're punching, he decides he's going to tackle me. Oh, whoa, I don't like that. Right, couple of knees, I'm gonna turn around so you guys can see what I'm doing. Couple of knees. I step and pull him to me, come here, lay down. Snap down and then roll through. He's got a little, and this, I know this is, those of you who don't like to fall hate this, get good at your line training stuff. So here, right, he's bringing me around. So I step, sit down, hit me, and I'm on top again. It's that same frame now.
That's it.
Yay! I hope that's what you guys needed.